to the den.
Oh, can we leave?
Of course we can. We will name him Hope. For us to survive, to thrive and survive, and find a way to live our lives, and live through this nuclear holocaust. Let's get it on. How will we survive? With a little luck, a little chance, and know how.
On that offer and take a quick power snooze. Oh, dude. Oh, dude, I had the best dream.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Well, that some beautiful woman was giving me a beach. Oh, my God. Oh, my God,
that's no dream. It's happening.
Oh, hello. Hi. That's a pleasant surprise. That feels good. I do not know.
Ooh.
Can you stop for a second? I'm sorry, I'm feeling a little relaxed, Jamie. It'll be alright. Go with you, don't be afraid. We are your friends and more. It's important that we fuck right now. Let your penis explore. Repopulation is the name of the game. We need to fuck you right away. This is no time for being shy. Let us have your seed today.
Come on, JD. They just wanna fuck. Just give them what you got.
Oh no, I'm feeling so vulnerable. Not ready to give you my love. I do not really know you. Not sure if I can trust you with my heart. You might break my heart.
I can't give you my love.
the idea. That's it, Cage. See?
He knows.
Suck his fingertips, lick his ear hole. Suck his toes, and lick his butt hole. Suck his balls, obviously his car. Sit on him, make him explode.
Of this world! You've ruined this world with your machismo and your obsession with penises! From now on, this world will be ruled by us! We need not your man energy. We need only your seed. She shall eat you, but she shall leave your man bones for the pile. Come, ladies, we need not watch this carnage.
Oh my God, look at the head of the beast. It's coming out of that hole. Oh no.
Oh no.
It's huge. Oh, hold me, Cage. Hold me. Oh, God. You're gonna bite him, boys.
Whoa, what the fuck is happening?
We have laser blaster pistols. We will shoot you and kill you to the ground.
We don't mean any harm. We come in peace.
Stay there, you all there. I can see your hands.
Where are you from?
Where are we from? We are from MIT. Where else? We are the top uttermost scientists in all of the world. Surviving. Anyway, we are putting finishing touches on this spaceship because there is a space station in space. That is a Valhalla. It is very huge, very spacious. So much fun to do and things to do. And
it's great.
Oh, let me tell you first.
who is up on the stage before you start saying what you think is great. Richard Branson is up there, of course. Also, you got your Yama up there, and only the finest and smartest and richest allowed on the space station. So
please take us into space, please. We are the best band in the world. We are way better than your Yama. Please let us on the air.
Show us what you got, we'll see what we think of it. Blow our minds, you never know. All right, Kate, you ready?
Yeah, I'm gonna commit suicide. In 5, 4.
Away from the cliff.
You're back.
Yeah, let me tell you something. That space station is pretty rad, except for one thing. I was missing my bro.
You were?
We started Tenacious D. We formed a bond. Mm-hmm. Let's do the death. Mm-hmm. I love you, bro. I'm back. I'm being hungry.
Okay, I will.
Kiss me on the lips.
Not so fast. Now I have you all in my tentacles. I'll begin with you, you little doggy. You are the one who killed my beloved daughter, Crack-a-lack a ding dong. And now you shall pay with your life. But first I'm gonna sing you a song. It's gonna need to be something like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, motherfucker, go.
Motherfuckers was the ones who killed my baby. You motherfucking killed my baby. Crack-a-lack was my one and only baby. You killed her and it drove me crazy. You motherfucking dog, you motherfucking mutt. Fucking drink your gravy. You should have fucking lied. I must have fucking nut. I fucking power your daisy. It feels good to have a chew on your friend. Many things now shine in the town. I'm gonna fuck you up. I'm gonna fuck you around, dog boy. I'm gonna fuck you tonight. I'm pure rage and hunger and evil. And I'm going to fucking kill you after my soul, Lord. I'm fucking in the bush. I'm the daddy ding dong. I'm gonna fuck you up. I'm gonna fuck you around, dog boy. I'm gonna fuck you tonight. I'm filled with rage and hunger and evil. And I'm going too far to kill you.
Are you on our side, or are you going to kill us now?
I'm not going to kill you. I'm here to save you. I was sent from the future. I'm a robot that helps humans. I came specifically for you to save Tenacious D, but mainly Jade.
Who are you?
I'm a Terminator sent from the future by the most brilliant scientist of all times. Jables Jr.
What? What do you mean, Jables Jr.?
Your son. You fucked a lady in a cave, and then she got pregnant.
What?
Oh yeah, you got pregnant and then you left, and the boy was born, and he lived without a father, but was raised by the cave ladies, and it turns out he's a genius, and he fucking built robots like me, and then he was so fucking smart, smarter than Elon Musk. You know what he did? Well, he made a time machine, and he was always like thinking, oh, my daddy died in the desert of the Ding Dong. I want to send back a Terminator to save him. So that's what I am. I'm from 80 years in the future, and I'm here to save you and protect you, and also to fuck you.
Well, how old are you?
Wait, what?
How old are you?
No, before that, to fuck you. I mean, to let you fuck me if you want to.
This is a great machine.
Yeah.
So thanks for saving us, and I really want to meet my son.
No.
Can't do it?
What do you mean?
He's not born yet.
Oh,
wait, I got the video here. Watch this.
Hey there. Hey, it's me, Jables Jr. I'm 80 years old now, but I'm sending you a video message to my father. Hey, Jables, wish I could have met you. Never met you. Never threw a ball with you. Never did nothing with you. I have some hidden resentments towards you for not being there, but here's what you... Yeah, fuck it. Do me this favor. Here's your mission. Go to Washington, D.C. Retrieve the Crystal of Gilgamesh. It's glowing green. And the only problem is it's guarded by some KKK soldiers as well as some Nazis. So you're going to have to weed your way through. The robot knows what to do. You can take that Gilgamesh crystal over to Egypt. Go up over. There's a tunnel inside. You can take out the 27th brick on the 45th level. You plunge the Gilgamesh crystal right in the obvious spot. It fits right the fuck in there. Reverse the polarity. And sure as shit, you will save the Earth. Good luck. The Jibbles Jr. over now.
Whoa.
Fuck.
What the fuck? Did you get all that?
Yeah.
Dude, I do not know where to start with that shit. How do we get to Washington, D.C.? How do we get the Crystal of Gilgamesh?
I know the coordinates. I will help. I'm going to make sure that, you know, if you're hungry, we go hunting for you. If you're thirsty, I get you some water. If you're feeling horny and you need to come,
what?
I will help you come. I have a rubber pussy. I can do everything you need to do. I'm going to be your best friend. I'm going to be in the band. I'm going to be new lead singer of the band.
Great.
I'm going to write little poems. It's going to be Tenacious D.
We can do that.
It's going to be the best.
No, you know what?
Brother, we're going to be made three musketeers.
Yeah. Nah, this is where we part ways.
Well, before you go,
what?
You heard the song you want to sing.
You're about to be killed!
No! Oh,
fucker!
Don't kill us!
I beg to differ.
soldiers.
Yeah.
Fuck! There's no way we're getting in there, Cage.
Or is there?
What you got, Cage?
Oh, yeah.
What you got cooking up in that noggin?
This was a good idea. Now we got the costumes. They're never gonna know.
All right, let's just fucking fall in line with all those other marching soldier KKK soldiers.
March, 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 march.
Dude, it worked. They didn't even know. Oh fuck! Here comes the boss. It looks like the boss is coming in.
Who am I?
I can call up.
Say my name.
Your name's Donald.
Donald what?
Junior.
That's right, motherfucker. Now you see this? This is a crystal of Gilgamesh. It's green and it's got power. That's how my dad had all of his powers. He got it from Egypt, from King Tutankhamun's tomb. You want to see what I can do with my powers?
No, I
hold this fucking green crystal, and I let my rage fill me up from the bottom of my toes all the way up to my eyeballs. My eyes turn green, and I zap you with my laser. Now you have your fucking orders. Now go and make sure I get someone to suck my dick. I don't want to have to ask for it. That's something that just happened.
You got it, boss. One dick shot coming up.
Fuck, man, he's a tyrant.
Man.
So that's who's in fucking charge.
Yeah.
He probably caused the whole nuclear holocaust.
Yeah.
Fuck, so now we finally know the truth, dude.
We do.
How are we gonna get that fucking green crystal? You saw what he does to people when he melts them. There's no way to fucking get close.
I have an idea.
Yeah. What? What? Who just sent you?
It was me.
Oh, good. You're here to suck my dick, I assume. Suck it like there's no tomorrow. Go to town. Go all wild on that shit.
Look
think to save the world, we're gonna go to Egypt, we're gonna get in the Air Force One, we're gonna fly there.
Whoa, Air Force One?
Yeah, yeah, I think that's a good plan.
Brad.
Yeah, yeah, everybody on. Good, guess what?
Who's gonna fly it?
I got the pilot license.
No.
Yeah, I got that, that's so easy. Okay, here we go.
Good landing, Terminator, we're right next to the pyramids.
Okay, guys, follow me. I remember the coordinates. It's in the third theater over here. Follow me. And when the deck on this break.
Wow, look at that tunnel.
Man, just like they said.
It's grim, dark, and foreboding.
I'll take this, guys. You follow me. Look at that. Look at the torch.
Thanks, Robert.
It's kind of stanky in here. It smells like ancient evil. Smells like an Egyptian tomb.
Well, I think that looks like that has got to be the spot for the crystal.
Is that it?
I get. Did it save? Did we save the world?
I guess so.
It didn't seem like, doesn't seem like it did anything.
You sure about that?
Whoa! Wow.
From where I'm sitting, looks like it worked.
Jables Jr.?
Ding, ding, ding. He got one right. Real smart. It's me, Jables Jr. You think I didn't have a plan from the get-go? I remember when I said there were some hidden resentments?
Yeah.
Well, I fucking hate you. You weren't there for me. I didn't have a father figure. And became an evil genius. And now, fuck you. Watch me take over the world. I'm gonna torture you. And then I'm gonna kill you. But before I begin the torture death, I'm gonna sing you a rad song based upon this current situation.
It crashed 12,000 years ago near the city known as Budapest. And he who holds the crystal is a motherfucking Fu Manchu. And now that I have the power, I'm gonna lord it over you. I'm like a god, man, with the powers of the Antichrist. Now beg me for forgiveness, or you're gonna be sacrificed. The name is Jables Jr. I got the power of 1,000 suns. With the alien technology, I'm the chosen one. Shit, me up in the rockin', rockin' with my jam. Can't stop my jam, motherfucker. My fucking jam is the best jam in the world, motherfucker. Yeah. Come on, bitch, come on, come on. Yeah.
voices. What's up, Nowlands?
What's that you say? people say that New Orleans is the sexiest town in all of the United States of America. Very sexy town.
We want to feel the goddamn everything you have to eat some dough and stuff. Or I'm afraid in the sun. Don't want more high class model living as I'm fucking paying it so. Whoa!
Get out of the temple, now it's time to go down for throwdown.
Thank you. lost.
What? No, he didn't. Oh, you just saved my own son. Why were you the Lord? Your brother's 10 times better than you. Jesus loves him more. His vision that you take for us comes broken in his bed. Rock and rolls and devils, but he wants it to rebel.
John Kaneski, there's something wrong with him. Look at him right now.
Fuck! You see what I'm saying?
What's wrong with him?
I think he may be possessed.
Possessed? By who?
By Satan.
Oh, shit.
Trust me, Cage. It's the only way to be a little bitch.
Fine!
To the Roxorcism. You know, there's only a handful of rockers that are capable of defeating Satan with the sheer power of their rock. Let's count them, Cage. Robert Johnson at the Crossroads.
Ralph Macchio
in the movie Crossroads. Devil went down to Georgia,
Charlie
dude.
Charlie Daniels. Jimmy Page.
Jimmy Page of Led Zeppelin and Tenacious D. That's it. Five finger power punch. To Satan's work. And what
is the most powerful form of rock. She said jazz. Jazz metal? Jazzetto? Well, it is the birthplace of jazz.
Yes, maybe.
We do have an album that's entirely jazz. Jazz. Floating through space. Time has no sexualization of the jazz. Jazz. Floating through time. Search for adventure. 79 minutes of non-stop jazz. A very young Robert Johnson and a very old Scott Joplin met in this very spot in the year 1915. It was not called Harrah's. What's this place called?
Fillmore?
It was not called the Fillmore back then. It was called the Crossroads. Blues. And ragtime collided at the Crossroads to create a new genre known simply as jazz. That's jazz. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. But no, that's not the answer we were looking for. The most powerful form of rock is metal. Dawn of time, one genre of music has ruled with an iron fist. I speak, of course, of heavy metal. New Wave tried to kill the metal. They failed as they were stricken down and out. Punk rock tried to kill the metal. They failed as they were spiked to the ground. Grunge tried to kill the metal. They failed as they were thrown to the ground.
Try to defile the metal.
goes to Tenacious D, baby. You can't take that away from us.
Tio has rocked for a long, long time. But now it's time for him to sand engines. He has sold a moving father before. It's time to pass the torch. Get you out on the rock. Don't fall back for you now. We're taking you to a home. Will you listen to some of us? I'm pretty sure that Jordan will take care of we
is the greatest and best song in the world. A long time ago, me and my brother Kyle here, we was hitchhiking down a long and lonesome road. All of a sudden, there shined a shiny demon in the middle of the road. And he said, play the best song in the world, or I'll eat your soul.
So,
well, me and Kyle, we looked at each other, and we each said, okay. And we played the first thing that came to our head. Just so happened to be the best song in the world. It was the best song in the world. Look into my eyes.
Yeah.
place my hand upon her fucking sexy ass and disgrace.
Thank you.
yeah, and on electric guitar. Give it up one time for John Kodansky. Best in the biz over here. We got Tess, we got Scott, and we got Layers. Come on out, guys, take a power bow. Best in the goddamn biz. Back to the shadows. How do we sound tonight? Did it sound pretty good? Terrier. Sound.
best in the goddamn business, Terry Pearson. Magic behind them fingers. I want to thank our monitor guy, Scott. You sounded so good tonight, bro. You're the best in the goddamn business. How'd the show look? Did it look pretty cool? Ask Dan Hadley if you need him. He designed the whole show and he does all the lights on top of that. Hey Dan, why don't you take a lighting solo? Okay, one more for the true hardcore. We played a long time tonight, Kate. Yeah. We're like Bruce Springsteen up in here. This one's for the ladies. But we're not singing it to the ladies now. We're singing it to the dudes. On the behest of the ladies.
Thank you.